During the Passover festival, Jesus gathered his disciples to share the Passover meal. As he shared with them in this intimate gathering, he took bread and the cup, offering it to them, saying, "Take this, eat and drink it in remembrance of me." It was a foreshadowing of the hours which were soon to come. Following the meal, Jesus went to Gethsemane to pray. In agony, he prayed to his Father for strength to walk the path which was before him, a path that would lead to abandonment and rejection by his closest followers, a path that would lead to false accusations by those he had come to save, a path that ultimately would lead to his death. In the darkest and loneliest hours, in the midst of agony and deepest despair, Jesus reflected a resolute commitment, much like he had revealed in the desert of temptations, to fulfill the plan he had been called to do. He was truly a rock in a desert of shifting sand.